Jersey tries again to stop a seven-game losing streak with a visit from Philly Thursday. They've scored just 9 goals over this time. The Prudential Center has been good to them. New Jersey's 8-2-2 on home ice. And it's the first of 5 meetings this season between the Devils and Flyers.
Played back to Severson. Now to the circle. Cavallari steps up, shoots, he scores! Mason got a piece, not enough. Power play goal of the Devils' lead.
The Anzacs start, the New Jersey Devils want to get on the board early, and they capitalize on the power play.
Continues to move, Braden Manning. Brandon Manning able to poke that away. Give it away to the Devils, taken here. Wood for Henrique, backhander, and they score! And got by Mason! Initially stopped it with the outstretched leg, and it's 2-0 New Jersey.
Right here, Wood beats Henrique. They stay with it as the puck's rolling. And then Miles Wood finishes it off right in front as Mason is down.
Cross-ice pass, works it across. Voracek centers one in front. The backhand try by Ruffle, and Schneider is able to snuff that out.
Wow, so close. And they will take a look at it, but it looks like Corey Schneider reacted just in time with the glove.
The call on the ice stands. The puck never completely crossed the line. No goal.
Hall will get on this. The Devils are onside as Hall winds it around. Parenteau lays it to Taylor Hall. Centering try in front. Henrique scores! Adam Henrique, a big goal to make it 3-0. Late in period two.
Beautiful pass from behind the net from Taylor Hall. And Adam Henrique alone in front.
Zajac, back for more, makes a shot, gives to Green, at the circle, he scores! Andy Green! Not sure if it was deflected. Regardless, the Devils make it a 4-0 game.
Possibly Kyle Palmieri off the side of the net. And yes, Kyle Palmieri, good for him with the tip off the wrist shot from Green.
Palmieri is jawing. The final seconds tick away, but for that man, for the 22nd time in his career, for the first time this season, Corey Schneider celebrates a shutout as the Devils win it 4-0.
A great first period gets the Devils a much-needed win, 4-0.